I'm Derek Johnson with Tatango.com, and I'm answering the question, what is an SMS API? So an SMS API is used by developers to integrate text messaging or even MMS into an existing software. Okay? So this would be something like Uber would use an SMS API to integrate into their existing software or their app to let people know, you know, send them a text message when their car is, you know, approaching. That would be a good use of an SMS API. Now there is some confusion as to maybe a API for a SMS marketing software provider. And let me explain the difference. So an SMS marketing provider like Tatango, it provides a software solution for marketers to be able to use text messaging, send mass text messages, build campaigns, recurring single message, whatever they want. Now, the APIs that we provide allow developers and marketers to be able to sync information and add phone numbers and delete phone numbers and unsubscribe phone numbers and send messages, but it all goes through the actual Tatango software, and then you can see what's going on. On the other hand, just a strict SMS API doesn't actually have any of the marketing tools or the software on top of the messaging infrastructure that there is. So an SMS API is great for developers to integrate into existing software solutions. A software solution like Tatango has many APIs that can be used, but they're used to complement the software rather than be the actual messaging component. So hopefully that answered the question, what is an SMS API?